Here we are again at Eastern Applied Research, showing you the X-Met7500 Handheld XRF Analyzer from Oxford Instruments. I'm going to start up quick to show you a couple basic overviews of the system. First thing you'll notice is a quick startup time, and of course a large interface, which is really easy to navigate, limited scrolling, everything's right there, nice and clear. Finger navigation, and you can even use it with gloves on, which makes it good out in various settings. Once you get in here, I'll show the calibrations that are in this system. And again, this is the X-Met7500 with the Maxi package. So it has a wide range of calibration methods in it already. Mining related, soil analysis, alloys, precious metal, things like that. But for your purposes, you would have a system customized to your specific application interests. Before you take a measurement, you can do things like set the time, select your different methods, sample name, but we're just going to take a quick measurement right now of this sample piece. So we'll line the unit up, pull the trigger. In just a moment, it's going to match the results to a set calibration, which is SAC 305. You see on the left-hand side the breakdown of the elements and the acceptable limits on the right. From here you can dig in a little further, look at spectrums, things on that end, but you can also, most importantly, save the data and pull it up for report generation down the line. And we'll show you the report functionality in another email shortly. But that, in very short, is the X-Met7500 from the X-Met7000 series of handheld XRF analyzers.